This photo you see right here was taken using an iPhone. You can always get better photos on your phone just by practicing better compositional skills. For this photo you see right here, I use the principle of leading lines, which basically means you use the line to draw the viewer's attention to the center of the photo. So you can see there's things you can practice without having a camera. If you want more tips on how to get better with phone photography, check out the suggested video below.